you have the habit of washing your hands? Washing your hands with water and soap is one of the cheapest and safest ways of avoiding infectious diseases such as flu, colds, diarrhea, and even COVID-19, caused by the coronavirus SARS-CoV-2. Did you know that the simple act of washing your hands can protect you against 1 in 3 diseases that cause diarrhea and 1 in 5 respiratory infections? That's what the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, USA says. Besides that, the CDC also says that human and animal feces are a source for most viruses and bacteria that cause human diseases. This can be explained by food contamination, like in raw salads or meats. Another very alarming number is from a study done in the Netherlands, which showed that 1 gram, 0.03 ounces, of human feces, about the weight of a paperclip, can contain 1 trillion germs. That's incredible, isn't it? That's why personal hygiene can help your body be healthier. Oh, and it is not only feces that can contaminate people. The droplets of saliva from sneezes or coughs can also contaminate someone. They stay on places like handrails, door handles, etc. And once we touch these places and take our hands to our mouths, eyes, or noses, we are under the risk of infection. That's why experts everywhere recommend the habit of washing our hands with soap and water, and also using hand sanitizers. But do you know which one is better to fight viruses and bacteria? Hand sanitizer is pointed out by the USA sanitary authorities only as an alternative to washing hands in cases where there is no access to water and soap, like in subways, etc. But it is worth noting that pure alcohol is not as efficient as an antibacterial one. It is recommended that the solution contain 60% to 95% of alcohol. It is the kind that is generally found in drugstores and supermarkets. Are you enjoying this video? Then give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. It helps the channel a lot. But do you know the right way of washing your hands to avoid viruses and bacteria? Washing hands reduces the number of people sick with diarrhea and also reduces respiratory and gastrointestinal diseases. Learn now how to wash your hands correctly. Turn on the faucet and wet your hands. Avoid touching the sink. Put in the palm of your hand liquid soap enough to cover both hands. Lather the palm of both hands, rubbing them together. Rub the palm of a hand against the back of the other, interlacing the fingers. Rub the back of the fingers of one hand on the palm of the opposite hand, doing a back and forth movement. Rub the thumb of a hand with the other hand in circular motions. Rub the fingertips and nails of a hand against the palm of the opposite hand. With the palm of a hand, rub the fist of the opposite hand in circular motions. Rinse your hands, avoiding direct contact between your lathered hands and the faucet. If it is not possible to turn the faucet without using your hands, use a piece of paper to touch it. And lastly, dry your hands with disposable paper towels, starting with your hands and then your fists. If you don't have access to a faucet and your hands aren't visibly dirty, hand sanitizer can substitute the wash with soap and water. Now tell us, do you have the habit of washing your hands? Did you already know the right way of doing it? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.